language is a gate of trust.
Yes,
and
excellent.
So, and the Lord tells us to be wise as serpents and innocent as doves. We always major on the innocent as doves, but like, what is being wise as a serpent, right? And a friend actually pointed that out to me, and it gave me permission to start learning how to speak to people outside the church to lead them back in.